Corner goes up. Margarone is able to get ahead on it, but kind of sends it right back to where it was taken. Another cross. Podreski pops it up. And Widener puts it in off the second cross. Number 8, Griffin Widener, gets the lead back following.
Goal number 8, Griffin Widener.
Off the second effort cross, Widener able to put it in. With 5:38 remaining, Hamilton retakes the lead.